All right, I'm back with another fire and easy slow cook crockpot recipe. First, we throw the ground beef into the crockpot that's already browned. Then we do 2 cups of beef broth. And then it's time for the vegetables. So we do 4 cups of broccoli. Love broccoli. Then we got yellow potatoes. Then we got cherry tomatoes. Then we got all the seasoning. Do it as much as your heart desires, and voila, look at how beautiful that is.